What's up, my brothers and sisters? So, yo, I'm so ready to leave this town. So, I decided I'm leaving this bitch right now, right this second. By the time you've seen this, who knows where I'll be? Who knows? It's gonna be like Carmen San Diego. But I'm gonna really miss my dog, King. He's not coming with me, but I'm gonna fly him out there. Wherever I go. Yo. Again, shout out to my mentor and all my favorite artists that inspired me throughout the years. Flapper Zombies, Underachievers, two of my favorites, I must say. Oh man. Of course, ASAP Rocky and ASAP Mob, the Beast Coast. You know who you are. I'm just ready to get out of here. So, this is it. This right here is my Cancun. And I'm ready to fly out my Cancun. So, like I said, I already wrote the hieroglyphs. There it is. Now, I'm gonna build me some pyramids. So I'm off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz, because I need to find myself and rewrite my journey. I'm ready to roll, I'm ready to bounce. Matter of fact, I am bouncing as of right this second. I'm gonna set some trends while I'm out. And I'm gonna have to leave my dog here. And my mom's gonna come pick me up later. Say goodbye. Oh yeah. You know, I got him in, let's see what month it was. It was in January, February. And ever since I got him, he has slept in my bed. And this will be the first night without him sleeping in my bed. Well, no, actually, I take that back. Not the first night. But the first time that we'll ever be separated for a long time. So, when I get situated, wherever I'm going, everything's gonna be okay. Okay? And I am gonna have to turn into an alchemist. So, I'm out. Brothers and sisters, be easy. And all these motherfuckers out here, still acting the fool, I hope you see this, because your dreams may never come true. But I hope they do, honestly. Friends and foes, everybody in the team, especially folks. I really do hope your dreams come true. But first of all, get off the drugs, and then your dreams just might come true. But the drugs are the problem, I'm realizing. So, I'm all packed up and ready to go. Got Airbnb or whatever. Might do a little camping. I'm not sure yet. But I am sure about this. I am super fucking excited to get out of here. So, that's what's up. Again, I'm gonna say this. Parents don't know what's good for you. I know what's good for myself, so it's time for me to start my journey. King, I love you, buddy. Mom's gonna be back here, she's gonna pick you up. You're gonna be A-OK with her. Until I can fly you out to my final destination, my destination. Which, final destination is going to be Mount Zion! Thanks for fucking everything up, King. But I'm not being up after you today. That's going to be good, everybody. To the press. Oh man. Fuck, it's finally riding out of this joint. I have to tell you,
something about myself. It is so fucking hot out today, and it's November. Like, what the fuck, man? That's why, by the time, sometime tonight, I'm gonna be somewhere where it's actually cool. I'm gonna be doing the freaking rain dance. Oh my god, I'm so finally, I'm so happy to be out of here. Feels damn good, man. Shouldn't walk cause I could float. She ain't fucking this, she gotta go. Feels so good to be alive, baby. Shit. So fucking happy to be out of this place. Shouldn't walk with a good flow. I like this new hat. They took this logo off the Marlins hat. Florida Marlins hat. And made it the Miami Marlins. And then they stopped making these hats. And now they make them again because everybody stopped buying the stupid Miami Marlins hat. They suck, but I support them. But yeah. Okay, it feels good to be out of this bitch. Just left the neighborhood. Bye, neighborhood, you fucking pieces of shit neighbors. It's a nice view and all, but I'm done with this place. Woo! Done! I'm out! Fucking ill!
I dream from time to time, always the same dream though. A dream that sees the blackest scorpion I've ever seen, stinging the most beautiful bird fly you've ever seen. My name's Rina. This is the butterfly canoe, the place I go home. When I'm here, I must see it as a wasteland. It's safe to say this is where they send you when you've been ostracized from the norm of society. I still haven't decided if I'm gonna be here forever, but I guess I don't have a choice. The canal is only a few miles away from where the normal flies live. They never cross the sky highway though. They're too scared to get stung. As butterflies move this side of the murky waters, well, my big brother said those. Everyone wants to be him. They call him the money man, just like his club. Which, of course, he named after himself. It's the only form of escape around here. He always told me I was too young to go to the club, but it's the only place with music. So I agreed to start working there, so he could keep an eye on me, and I could keep an ear on it. So I spread my wings and flew out of the cocoon. You can just roll around this spot. He controlled the zone. I know my brother not the best, but family is family. And I'm the only girl of four. Well, three now. Today my brother Hassan got initiated by Moneyman Flacco, was the day he became one of them. The day his eyes turned black, the day he died. That the day at school, I never touched a wing, or let my baby brother lend money to Tron. I pray every day that he doesn't follow them. But I guess, in a world of thieves and killers, Said and Moneyman Flacco are the only people he has to look up to. I heard the wings are mixed with scorpion venom, acrylic paints, even butterfly poison. This is what made Asun's eyes go black forever. I denied it, but I know the wings are the things on straight line here. The only way to make money, even if death is an outcome. Said's keepers catch them, bug them, feed their hunger. He called it a psychedelic getaway to a better place. But I know it's only fuel they dream of violence. The butterfly canoe, my home, a strange nightmare song, where your dream never becomes true.
No. Family, you still here, my brother?
Yeah, man, fucking this.
What? Where the fuck is the money, man?
Bro,
I need to get the key right now, you know? I need to go get that key.
Yeah, let's go.
What?
There I go.
Hey, money man, you shouting at this early in the fucking morning, man. What's up, man?
Yes.
All the time.
And yes.
Peace to be with you, brother. Who the fuck you talking to down there, man?
This motherfucker down there.
You know, I got that paper for you. Show me. The real money, man.
There we go. Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Who the fuck you talking to?
Hey! Here it is!
Give it in, motherfucker!
Give it in!
Here it is! On the
side of
your ass!
Come on, man, let's not fucking around. Let's get out of here. We got the ritual, man.
Are we finna fill up a check today? Nigga, fuck that!
We finna get paid
today. I'm about my dough today. I'm about my hoes today. Money on my mind every Harlem today. Honey's on my mind every fucking
day. Get that money, young nigga.
Hey.
Get that cash, young nigga. I'ma ride.
All that I wanted, man. Bring some money, man. Look at my wallet, man. Counting the hundreds. Throw me the money, man. She do the money thing. I keep the money, man. Keep it 100. Cash rules everything around me, nigga, ask about me. I swear my shooters beat my juniors, call me Rabbit Downey. He held it down, he held his zone, not holding down the county. It just so happened that she went and I'm all out of bounty. I'm the quicker picker up, but still don't get no fucks, bruh.